Alright, here comes his brother.
What's he do?
He's big sir.
He shoots mortars.
He's got a giant gun.
Oh. What the fuck? Stop going after me, asshole.
Reinforcements. Yep.
Let me guess, the final one, they both come out.
Yep.
Alright, he's gone.
We got reinforcements. Kill the reinforcements.
He ran off. Get ready for him to come back.
Mm-hmm. Along with his brother. So you guys gotta remember, the one dude that shoots mortars has a shield.
Mm-hmm. Is it the rotating shield?
I believe... No, it's just a shield. Like it... Fuck.
Don't worry about it. Let's see.
It's a big circle shield around him. Yeah, see?
Mine's blue. Alright, let's see what we got. Quest downstairs.
It is good to work with you. Stay well.
Oh, we got a new quest. Blighted Coven.
Nice. Yeah, I got that one too.
Well, yeah, I'm sure they're gonna go in order. Story mode quest lines beyond the story mode. I kind of like that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. All right, I'm gonna go grab something to eat real quick. Wait.
God of War's an okay Schrader. I like the black Old Guard one a little better, though. It's nice to get a Schrader, though, a unique way. You know, usually you don't get them that way. But now it's your two. Like, hey, you can have the God of War a different way.
Try that daily mission.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got a lot of quest lines on patrols, which can also give you keys and stuff for things in the Dreadnought, and there's story missions and stuff. Like, you know, kind of like I said, tomorrow, 4 or 5 hours off the show, just PvP, Friday, Xur, the raid, Saturday, we'll just see what's going down. But, you know, today be a perfect day to clean up that post-story mode pre-PvP raid stuff, all the strikes, all the strike playlist even after that, you know. Because I guess by like 5 or 6 tiers in, the legendary chances are real.